This video shows how to use two monitors with one computer in Windows 7. Dual monitors can create extra screen space and allow for multiple windows to be shown at once. To connect a second monitor, make sure that your computer has at least two video out ports, one for the main monitor and one for the secondary monitor. Next, identify the types of video connections on your computer. Two common video connection types are VGA and DVI. Then, secure a compatible video cable to the video out ports on your PC. Next, connect the other end of each cable to a matching port on each monitor. Make sure the monitors have power, then turn them on. Then, turn on the computer. Your monitors should now be connected. In the next section, we'll show you how to configure display settings for multiple monitors. To configure display settings, click Start, and then click Control Panel. Under Appearance and Personalization, click Adjust Screen Resolution. Use the Multiple Displays drop-down list to select a display option. For example, click Duplicate these displays to show identical desktops on each monitor. To stretch the desktop across both monitors, select Extend these displays. Click Apply. Click Keep Changes. When you've applied your changes, verify the display settings on both monitors and make adjustments as needed, and then click OK. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.